Hi students, welcome to the Sri NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 3, Exercise 3.3, second question. The question is, read the bar graph which shows the number of books sold by a bookstore during 5 consecutive years and answer the following questions. They are given data by using the bar graph. We are going to find the following answers. For first question, about how many books were sold in 1989, and before that here scale is equal to, in scale 1 centimeter is equal to 100 books. In years they have taken, in the x axis they have taken years and y axis they have taken number of books. Here 1989, 1990, 1991, 1992, 1993. Now we are going to find answers for the given questions. First question, how many books were sold in 1989? 1989 is equal to, now we are going to find. Here, this 1989 is above 100 and below 200, and if we are checking by using scale, this is most probably, this is near 175, so we are taking that answer is equal to 175 books. And next, 1990, in the year of 1990 is equal to, we are going to check it, 1990 is equal to, this value is approximately 500, but we cannot say it exactly, so that is nearby 100, we are taking that 475 books in the year of 1990. 475 books were sold. Next, in the year of 1992, in the year of 1992, we can check it. This is just above the 200. This is just above the 200. So, in the year of 1992, total number of books sold is 225 books. By using scale, we can find it. This is just above 200. That's why we have taken 225 books. Next, second question. In which year were about 475 books sold? Second question. In which year 475 books were sold? 475 is in the year of 1990. So, 475 books were sold in 1990. In the year of 1990, 475 books were sold. And then in the same question, about 225 books sold. We can find it, 225 books were sold in 1992. 225 books were sold in 1992. Next, third question, in which year were fewer than 250 books sold? In which years were fewer than 250 books sold? Fewer than 250. You can check it. This is most probably between 200 and 250. So we can take this 1992. In 1992, fewer than 250 books were sold. In the year of 1992, fewer than 250 books were sold. Next, can you explain how you would estimate the number of books sold in 1989? Here, if we are using scale, we can say that this answer is coming above 150. The center point is here. So above 150, below 200, so we can say that this is 175. So the fourth question answer is, can you explain how did you estimate the number of books sold in 1989? So 175 books were sold in 1989. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.